Hello? Is someone there? Would you donate any Shabiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage in search of the distant light. And when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel the light in the back of my eyes. Hello? Would you donate any? I'm on a pilgrimage, and when I eat one of those grapes, you're not like the others who give me grapes, are you? They rest their trembling hands upon me. Howling wordlessly, they gently stroke my eyes, their frail fingers, emaciated. Yet still, they give me the grapes, but you seem somehow firmer. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind indeed. May the...
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate?
Over here. Hello. It's rather chilly here, isn't it? My mistress sent me off on an errand, but I was accosted by a ruffian. And now I'm in a bind. Could I ask you lend a hand? Perhaps. That thug made off with a precious necklace. I need someone to retrieve it. Only, he too is tarnished. If you've any qualms confronting your own, I shall find another. Oh, thank you dearly. What a blessing that we've met like this. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back. The thug should be please.
well. It's been a long while. It's me, Patches the Untethered. I'm still in business, if you can believe it. Now I'm my only supplier, so I haven't got much. But everything here is top-notch. Patches Emporium, now open in Rhea Lucaria. Cheers for that. Something on your shopping list? No. You're making your way to the Erd Tree, no? Well, I heard something that might help. Special means of reaching your destination. Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are worlds of sickles and spiked wheels. But long ago, they were endowed with a spell of transposition. Get this. A survived virgin sits at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy Rhea Lucaria, its transpositional powers fully intact. So, right, if you get caught in it on purpose, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. Or so I'm told. Oh, yeah. Great story, isn't it? I'll tell you as many times as you like. There's a surviving Iron Virgin, and I heard... By the way, have you met that girl, Raya? She's a strange one, but I believe she was in need of help. Not that it's any of my business, but if she rings your bell, why not lend her an ear? Cheers for that! Forgot something. No trouble to... Cheers for that.
What the hell is wrong with you? You're trying to start something. Piss off. Before I crack you in half. Ah, that necklace what you're after, is it? Well, show me what it's worth to you, and I'll consider parting ways with it. I'm not in love with it or nothing. You're a shrewd one, Chief. First,